Well, neither rain nor snow nor dark of night will keep some Long Islanders from the softball field.
That's right, Jay Goldberg shows us how an indoor late night league got its start.
It's a game of softball you typically play during the day, but this league starts when most people are fast asleep.
When we first started it, it was something out of the ordinary, and now it's just something that everybody looks forward to.
Henry Castro started off as a pitcher and now is an umpire for the Indoor Softball League. Commissioner Tony Mercado came up with the concept because he wanted to find a way to play during the colder months. The only time available, midnight to 7:30 in the morning.
I put it out there and the people just came. And it started building from 7 to 8 teams, and then it kept going on, and now we do it basically every weekend.
So how it works, they play a modified softball game to make the games faster and fit more in. They're only 4 innings long instead of the traditional 7, and each batter starts with a 1-ball and 1-strike count.
And these guys come in, they have a good time, co-ed softball, they play mini tournaments, we've got a lot of teams, it's been growing over the years.
Many of the players admit once they get started, it's easy to lose track of time. The cost, $25 to $40 per person, depending on the prize up for grabs. Over the years, it's been gaining popularity among women, too.
I'm running off adrenaline, usually. And, like, when you get here, it's all the guys are, like, so great. So it's, like, there's just so much energy as soon as we walk in. So it's not, like, it doesn't seem like it's 1 a.m. in the morning.
At first, they're a little, you know, they're a little iffy about it. Once they try it out for the first time, they're literally calling me back, and they always want to come back for more and more.
1, 2, 3.
ISL!
In Freeport, Long Island, Jody Goldberg, Fox 5 News.
Well, a night of fun.